looks like there's a delay in the Outlander Season 5 filming. What does this mean for the premiere date in Droughtlander? There's some bad news, Sauteknox. Outlander Season 5 filming still hasn't started. Despite Lauren Lau getting to the HQ, the cast and crew are still in the States, other parts of Europe, and working other projects. When the fifth season filming will start is unknown right now, and it only means one thing for Droughtlander. Our break is going to be longer. As the delay continues, we can say goodbye to the thin hope we had for a premiere date at the end of 2019. I'm starting to think we won't get the fifth season until at least this time next year. And that's if we're lucky. It takes at least 8 days to film an episode of a TV show, and that's a normal TV show such as Supernatural, Grey's Anatomy, etc. Outlander could take a little longer due to the costuming, the sets, and the intricate scenes. Most productions will also only work weekdays and not holidays. Assuming it's going to take 2 weeks for one episode, we are looking at 24 weeks of filming at the very least for Outlander Season 5. That doesn't seem long enough for a show like this. However, the fourth season took 9 months or so to film. That did include some unexpected breaks last winter and the Christmas break, so the fifth season could take 7 to 8 months. If production started filming this week, then we're looking at October 2019 as a finish point, but that's early. We're actually probably looking at filming taking until at least the end of this year. The longer it takes to start filming, the longer it will be until we get the premiere. That's just a simple fact. Right now, I think we're going to look at a March 2020 date for Outlander Season 5 at the very earliest. I'll keep an eye out for more signs that filming has started. So far, there's a lot of secrecy about when filming will begin, so we'll probably find out a day or two after filming officially begins. What are you doing during Droughtlander? Which books or shows are you watching? Share your thoughts in the comments below.